Rampage or Kai offlane. Looks like this is a wonky team comp for them. Warren, you're in dual lane, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I guess just work with that carry. Like, if she's aggressive, match her aggression. Wait for my stun, because I'm going to be in blue jungle to start the game. I'm probably going to do a 2-minute gank.
Are you starting to favor Steel Jungle more than Feng Mao, or are you just like...
It all depends who the offlaner is. That's who I base my jungle now. Like, if I say it was a random and you went...
What if you're picking first, though?
Shit, I would hope I know the person offlaning.
Is Shane muted, or is he just...
Okay. He's just... Slime wad. Yeah, if y'all aren't aggressive, Warren, like if y'all drag the minions to your tower, we could probably get a double kill. Cern on blue because I got more ability damage than basic.
Well, we don't have a ward because they're Kira warded and Rampage just dewarded me.
Yeah, that's the
strength. Pharaoh needs to put a ward down.
I can do
she
it. Went.
She just did. Why not?
Okay. All right, I'm an early gank. Be ready
right
to
pull. Wait, yeah. Let him push. Tony, they're right by the
be
tower.
Be ready to pull. Be ready to pull.
Tony, you gotta let the lane push us real quick. They're right next to the tower.
Yeah, they're junglers.
Yeah, he might have started blue too, Isaiah, so be careful.
Is that a chimera?
Yeah, I think Kai has more basic power. Oh no, Grim. Okay. What did your body? Oh fuck. I did not mean to ward right there. Kai has his red. He's on left buff if you want to jump him. I just stunned him. Nice. Stun's down. Fuck him up. Blinking.
Yep.
I'm going back. Then I'm headed to... do I have enough strength?
Good.
I'm backing.
Did y'all play before me?
Just one. Oh no.
Tony, if you have the bandwidth, if you want to come right to humble this dude real quick, so I can either A, get green, or B, go back.
Yeah, let me get red real quick. Coming over. I might have to ward. I'm about to hit him. Stunned him. Oh, so you have no mana, I'd pull out. Oh, you're dead ass.
Let me get that last hit.
Here, I'll help you last hit. Yeah, you should back.
I gotta get back. Cause he's exactly as well. So I'm sure.
It's crazy. Focus take, Rampage, Sparrow.
Take your card quick so I can give you gold or give you green.
Yeah, I'm heading careful. That way now if you want to start on it.
Yeah, head straight to green. Careful, Warren.
Oh, I'd... Kira's almost dead, bro.
Up close, Tony.
My buff might steal it. Hurry!
Oh my goodness.
No, I think you got it.
I didn't.
Okay. Enemy tower under siege. How do you say be careful? Tactics or talk?
Tactic. Or, yeah, whatever. Whatever, Sean.
I don't think there is be careful.
Defend, careful, left. Down, up, left.
Down, up, left.
Come here. Oh, Sparrow, where were you at, baby? Oh shit, Chimera and Rampager in left.
It's all good. Here, I'll get the left ward if you can get, or the, I'll get the left jungle buff.
They're getting gold.
It's all good. I'm about to gank that lane, Warren, as soon as I see what's on this camp.
I'm probably only gonna have enough mana to pull him and silence him.
It's all good. I don't know ult yet, but I got ability damage. I'm going the long way, Warren, so I'm going to take some time.
Okay.
Alright, I'm focusing carry. I'm focusing carry.
Okay.
Alright, stunner, pull it. You should have had it ready. Oh, you did it still.
Tony, what are you talking about, my guy?
Hey, I thought you were late for a second. Hey, let's fall back on Fangtooth.
You just gotta trust me.
Let's fall back on Fangtooth, Warren.
Alright.
Bro, my fucking ult does nothing. I gotta get those stacks in.
I don't think Sparrow's gonna do it. It might be just us.
That's all. She's coming. Shane, give us an evac helicopter. Give us an evac.
Here's
Kai's there.
Y'all focus it on.
Oh shit, you should have stayed, because I can't hit. I can't take it no more. I can't take it no more, Isaiah. Oh, I'm dead. Ah.
Yep, this is not going good. We're dead. I'm out. Tony.
Damn.
We just didn't coordinate that pretty good.
Yeah, it might have been too early of a call.
Is first Fangtooth, like, good enough to where it's like, that doesn't affect us that much, or is that, like, pretty big?
I think it's just movement, speed. It just gives them...
It's just movement, speed?
I think so.
It's like doubles every,
we might have been able to get it if Sparrow was there from the jump. Maybe.
What? Bro, Sparrow is...
Just snatch her energy. If she ain't down to fight, don't be down
she
to fight.
She ain't down. She ain't down at all.
Then yeah, just save your mana to give her an evac. Careful, Warren. That ward has to be a little deeper, like on the jungle staircase of their red buff. Just a little deeper. that entrance will be broken. And I apologize for doubting you, Warren. My train has stopped working this game and the game before. Like, my ability stopped working. Okay. Right, yeah, right there is perfect, honestly.
Gideon almost killed me.
Yeah, I just...
Coming for you.
Are we fighting Shane or nah?
Yeah, we're fighting.
Alright, I'm coming. My ult's up. I just stunned them. Oh fuck, they're all here. That's all I got.
Alright, I'm just gonna try to get back to your shit.
Okay. Yeah, my train and my wall, my shield didn't work. My train and my shield didn't work that fight. Yeah, we won it though. Careful, Isaiah. Be back. Y'all gotta get out of there, Warren. Get out of there.
I'm dead. I saved Sparrow, though.
I'd rather... It's fucked up, but I'd rather the support die. Sparrow's still fighting, I think.
Okay. What is the deal with this fucking... Like, there's a... I feel like there's a glitch with the... card system, like when you die you can't buy anything. You have to like wait until you respawn.
I'm coming left. Y'all stay alive. Until Sparrow gets here, Isaiah, or Warren, and just don't get poked down. You ready, Warren?
I'm waiting.
They're probably around that area.
Yeah.
Still missing right.
Chimera, watch out, Sparrow.
You could flip it on Gideon, or whoever's mid. Oh, she didn't know you were warding. That's all I got. Well, his ult's down, that's good. Ah, 52 seconds. Careful, Warren. Careful, Warren.
Good game, she said.
I don't know if you can learn to ping, going to ward or something. I don't know what you would ping. I'm in the right lane. Oh shit, Warren, watch out. If gets stunned, it's over. Gideon's probably on the way.
I gotta.
Oh no, he's not. Should I defend mid? He's poking. I have my ult, but Kai is here too, and I'm half health. Kai hit it right, Isaiah. He got the level advantage. I'm coming though. Keep hurting him. Keep hurting him. Stunned him. How many stacks you got on the wolves? Oh shit. You might die now. You got a dash out of you. I stunned him. Just keep. Use your ult before you die!
Man, he's gonna die too.
Damn, you should have bursted his ass down on the way out.
To the fucking tower, brother.
Yeah, it's like old school Paragon. All these towers hit like wet blankets. Wet mansions. Careful left lane, Warren. Oh shit, y'all getting toxic over there.
Dude, she's fucking telling me okay every fucking 5 seconds.
Good job. Okay.
Isaiah, give me an evac helicopter. I'm gonna take this tower down. Just give me an evac.
Come back and make it.
Tony, right.
Isaiah's mobile now. Made him mobile. I made him T-mobile. Isaiah, go mid lane. You're free.
No.
You're free. You're no longer chained to that man.
I fucked up.
It's all good.
Chimera, what? Oh, no, never mind. Still here.
Do not dwell on
me. Let's get some damage then.
It's up to the Sparrow. You can't do tower damage without her. She's not on that timing. We could fall on Fangtooth now that their support's pretty much dead. Yeah, yeah. Isaiah, come on.
Coming.
If they pull up Isaiah's zone, you just tunnel vision on their carry. Because their support is a tank, not a vision to carry. Nice. Good job, fellas. I hope y'all get gold too.
Oh shit, still right. I'm in.
It's all good. She doesn't know. I'll take it. If she doesn't drop to a one, I'll take it. Don't hit it, Warren. Thank you. Oh no. She's backing.
Still yeah, right, Jungle? He's probably going to the red bow.
Yeah, he's gonna steal my camp. I'm on the opposite side. Yeah, he's gonna take red. Yeah, I'm headed that way to the red.
He's not there, he's not there.
Okay. I might have to start warding that since he's split pushing.
I don't know, I don't drink champagne. Look it up. She just okayed me for taking a last hit in the fucking tower.
It's all good, Warren. Just keep trying to keep her alive, even though you have no motivation to.
Like, if minions are in the tower, I'm not fucking...
Let
I don't
him
care.
Take
just,
that tower
yeah,
damage.
Just bust your load right lane, drop your ult, let him
know. Yeah, I'm coming, Isaiah. You ready, Isaiah? Oh.
He's just... ult, so...
Stun him. Oh, he just popped his ult. Isaiah, back up. You're not tanky enough. Yeah, if you wanna... Ult him? Nice.
Bitch!
Yeah.
Mm.
See, that was perfect, Isaiah, right before that minion
wave. Oh, these fucking minions, bro. I was trying to ult away in style. Or not ult away, back away.
Shane, you want us mid? Because
are you staying on the field, Isaiah?
Never
are you
mind,
staying?
I'm just getting this and then I'm back.
Alright, I'm backing right here.
Here. It's about as far as I can ward with my health, Isaiah, but that's all I got. Enemy tower under attack. That's all I got.
What is this Sparrow doing, man? I just fucking pulled Rampage.
You could even come mid lane and gank Gideon
right
now, Isaiah.
I'm going to ward right here and then.
Yeah, you're mobile.
I'm mobile.
Yeah, you're basically another jungler. You're basically another jungler now, is it?
You gotta give me permission for your camp.
Fine. If I'm fighting, and there's no way you can make it to the fight. Oh, follow Gideon, Isaiah. Set that lane and go over yonder. I'm gonna head that way too.
Chimera's coming. Run right towards you, Owen. Watch out.
Kai behind you. We could. Who do we want? Kai or.
Oh, watch out.
Oh, Steel's about to ult.
Oh, Tony, get out of there.
Oi! No. Oh,
I think we should just retreat.
Oh, Gideon! What a combo. Oh, shit, Warren, you went the wrong way. Yeah.
Oh, they're diving tower.
Yeah, it's a wet napkin. Yeah,
can
it's a wet.
Can they catch that, please?
Yeah, I don't know if they'll buff it.
Gideon running right towards Sparrow. Let's see what happens.
Damn.
Just ready for thing to appear. They all back on a group that maybe get it.
Damn. I didn't think Gideon would chase me out of that team fight. Damn, I'm mad now. I'm headed towards Fang too. You should stick around, Isaiah. Because we're about to start it. Yeah. I'm gonna start it, Isaiah. You be our evac helicopter, Shane. Warren, head this way too.
Where is it?
They're about to start collapsing, I think. Isaiah, TP back right? I would TP back right now. TP back and head right.
Go mid?
Yeah, that's the plan.
Oh, Kara's behind me. Kara's behind me. Tony, he's gonna go back in tower.
He's safe. Maybe not.
Kara left? They don't have a tower.
He just got rocked by Rampage. Oh, my dash is down! I can't use my dash!
It's okay, I got a triple.
Oh, I'm dead anyway. I died, yeah. He got to me. I had to ult away and he still made it to me. That's crazy that... Yeah. I mean, my dash went down. I would have been fine. Damn, man. Why is the game holding me? I already lost my dash earlier. You could go mid,
Tony,
Isaiah.
Tony, Gideon mid?
I'm dead. I'm dead.
I meant Shane, my bad.
Yeah, just don't let those minions in the mid lane tower or whoever's gonna rotate. Alright. I'm ahead left. I'm gonna get this blue buff, then I'm gonna roam again. You can make your way right, Isaiah, if you don't have any to spin.
Oh, Chimera is in our jungle. Watch out, Shane. Watch out, Shane.
Yeah, push that lane, Isaiah, and get ready to fight again.
Get it to
green buff, and then mid.
Shane, I'm here.
Good stuff. Watch out for steel. I wouldn't fight that, Isaiah. He's got more health than you.
I'm going back.
No way.
Save your dash.
No!
Yeah. Shane was trying to meet you halfway. We could flip it on this guy. No, he went the... He's backing out. Warren. He's backing.
I'm here. If you can...
He's already gone. He's gone. Retreat. Coming right lane, Shane.
Steel's on the way, so I'm fucking tripping. That's Tony.
He's in the jungle, Shane. Yeah, it's all good. He's got the level advantage.
Tony, the red buster.
Copy. No, Isaiah's got it. Yeah, he's doing pretty well at this mobile stuff. Don't let it go down if you can, Isaiah. Steel's at full health, we gotta be careful. He's gonna ult.
Oh shit. Waste of an ult.
We're here.
Ah, shit.
Oh no.
Gideon, maybe? Oh, he's playing it safe. It'd have to be Kai, if Kai's being a dickhead. Watch out for Kai on the top left rope. Yeah, I'm gonna fall back to river.
I got perpy.
What is this? Yeah, thanks for reminding me about that. Oh shit, y'all are fighting.
Yeah, I need you.
Just get out of there. Ah, shit.
Here it comes. There it is.
Oh, almost. Oh shit, Lord.
Tony, you blocked me at the last second.
But like, you were on a hair.
Yeah, you're right.
Why would you get back in that on a 3v2? Well, Shane
I was in my tower, I just tried to pull.
Yes, I like the aggression.
Steel's making his way. Head down, making a move for Roman.
Allied tower, an allied tower's destroyed.
Watch out, Isaiah, you're all alone. Just...
Isaiah, we're coming left, we're coming left. Actually, no, we're down for 10 seconds.
Oh, fuck. I'm dead.
Just kill it, get that wave and get out.
I'm dead. Ugh, I'm an idiot. Yeah, this isn't a good game for me at all. I'm doing dumb shit.
Alright, we're coming left, Isaiah.
That steal's pretty good, but I pretty much put myself on the
corner. I haven't seen that steal all game.
Yeah, but he good. He good. He where he need to be.
Oh, he's in our jungle on blue buff.
Where is he?
Oh shit, y'all are dead. Fuck. That's enemy territory,
what
Warren.
The fu-
That's enemy
what?
Territory.
What are you
and
talking about?
Fangtooth is up. We just lost our mid tier. Anything from Fangtooth and up is theirs.
I was just trying to ward. That's all I was trying to do.
Yeah, I mean I understand, but Steel is mobile now, so they have four junglers pretty much. Yeah, the Steel is a difference maker. Yeah, it still has the Saphir's Mantle. Gets bonus health every time he pops his crit. Oh, shit. Yeah, we gotta wait till we win a team fight to go into enemy territory more. Maybe we'll make a play after that. Careful, Isaiah. Stun them? Oh, I just blinked. Oh. Yeah, this Gideon's a clever girl. Watch out for a spear one. Yeah, they fell back on the phone too.
They're not on pain.
Your power grows.
I want to go all the left.
They're collapsing on you.
I'm here. I'm here.
I'm saying when it's 4v2, you don't want to get on there.
Yeah.
First.
Yeah.
But at this point, I think now it's probably not 4v2.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
No way! I got out of that! Tony, back up.
Yeah, we're not fighting. They're just all stronger than us.
That was bullshit. Wasn't even in his little radius.
Gideon's pushing mid. I stunned him. He just down. Nice. Ah, fucking missed. Yeah. Stunned him. Nice. Kai.
Y'all want me to go mid?
Nah, Shane's got it. Steel's on red. Yeah, I'm watching him. I'm gonna try to time the siphon. I stole it. It's all good. Kai is here too. Watch out, Warren. You're in enemy territory. Steel's about to ult you and Kai. You could pull him.
Dang, we don't have a second tier.
Yeah, we on the ropes for sure. I'm getting behind Steel. Steel's ulting. Ah,
why would he do that? I mean, he ulted just back up.
Did Sparrow just blink?
I don't know. No, I think Steel did. But y'all be careful. We gotta wait for the perfect time to win it.
Sparrow, retreat, bro.
Yeah, Steel's about to ult Sparrow.
We need to win this team fight so we can go faint too.
Yeah, we got it warded. I'm backing real quick.
Unless they might be going to it right now, actually.
I just saw, yeah. We'd be able to see if they were there.
Steel right there.
Seems like he's baiting while they do OP.
You wanna, okay, yeah, you're checking.
No, he's backing. Oh, the Sparrow's dead.
Yeah, he's at 7,000 health. Oh no.
Oh, that ward was coming
up? Yeah, it just dissipated.
Isaiah, you gotta get him damaged, right? Oh, here comes.
We could fall on Gideon.
That motherfucker.
Oh!
I'm hurting.
Oh, yes. Yes!
Ah, I whiffed on my stun.
Where are we going for? Oh, I could have got high.
We could go OP. There's three of them.
No, right. No, we don't have Sparrow. Let's just go Fang.
They got it.
Oh, fuck.
It's all good.
Let's get a second tier then.
Left lane needs to...
It'll balance out. I'm on it. Just push that wave up, Isaiah, and I hope I'll sneak a ward deep in their jungle so we can get some map dominance back.
Can't really.
Careful, Warren and Shane. I'm around, but we're not fighting.
I'm getting ulted, Warren.
Oh, I totally fucked up.
Him. Get shit. Damn it.
I fucked that up.
Yeah. I might have threw off Shane's timing because I like stunned, and that if he'd have kept walking, he would have walked into this. Not good. I rooted him. Yeah, they're doing OP. They got just too many frontliners. Probably gonna get it for free. Yeah, back up. Yeah, they got tanks for days. Yeah, Kai's probably at 4k, Rampage at 5, Steel at 5. She bagged just in time. Okay. Watch out, Isaac. Kai might be the only sneak we can get. Stunned him. Damn it. Oh! I didn't. Good pull. Left lane. We might not get there in time. Yeah, that might have been a waste of a blink. Get Kira, get the assassin. Get the assassin, not the tank. The 5,000.
Still chasing me.
Stunned him.
Here comes
Kira, get Kira, get Kira. If you're low, get out of here. If you're low, get out. I might have just saved somebody's life.
Why didn't we kill two of them and they still got both in hips?
It's just what happened.
That kind of news is dying for it, for the distraction.
Light his ass up. Cancel his abilities.
No, I wasted my ult.
Yeah, with the four of us there, he was guaranteed dead. We just gotta hold out until our inhibs spawn back.
They don't do anything though, I don't get the point of them respawning.
Yeah, it's just something to stop the minion from hitting the core. We just gotta hold out and get our vision back and win the next team fight.
Is that Kira or Rampage right there on the
That line? Was Rampage, but I was just ward that jungle gap and pull out. Gideon's alone. I'm gonna just ward this gap and. He's not retreating. You could set up right lane, Isaiah. Hopefully that. Yeah, she backed away. We could try to kill this guy. Tower is under attack. Careful with Gideon and Rampage. Yeah, we survived the OP push. And I'm almost at full build. I don't know if I'll be
60 seconds.
I can head that way now and ward it unless someone can get there before me.
Do you want blue buff, Shane? Yeah, it's ability damage.
And we're all good on the. We're all right here.
Yeah, no need.
Feels in our jungle.
Kira pulled off of it. Steals you.
Watch out, Rampage.
Oh shit, now you got hit by Ramp. Kira? Oh boy. I might be dead.
I'm coming.
I might be dead. Damn. Damn, yeah, we were fighting.
Get out of there, Shane.
Yep.
Gideon's on your left.
Still coming in.
Gideon and Steel. And Kai. Cancel it if you can, then. Look up and basic him.
I can.
It's all good. Keep fighting, y'all. Just go to core. Them stats.
No way.
Ultim.
I say you could have got
Oh,
him.
He went the jump pad.
Oh my god.
You're dead.
What was that?
I don't know how the jump pad still works with two inhibs down, but.
Tony, we need you up ASAP.
Let's see what happens.
What are they doing? They should be pushing. Oh, they got four down as well.
Tony, we flipped that shit.
It worked out. Yeah, I didn't know it worked out. Or yeah. We ended up on top. I died, instantly.
Came, I was running for my life, and I passed by Sparrow, and next thing you know, I turn around, and, like, three of them are on, like, half health.
Yeah, I know I draw my ult before I die just to go out swinging.
But it was, like, late, and I don't know, because I know I, you got, that was, like, it was, like, 20 seconds after that, 30 seconds after that.
They're probably doing prime, or they're at a, yeah, their carry's doing something. Ward OP, Isaiah, if you don't hear anybody. Yeah, they're doing it.
They're doing it. That's a ward, okay.
Yeah, so you might as well.
Don't ward it.
Oh, they pulled off of it. They pulled off of it, they're not doing it.
Alright, now I'm gonna ward it then.
Get that river buff too, if you can. Go to jungle, go to he stole it.
Gideon's there.
Just pull off.
Shane, how does Galaxy Greaves work?
It just stacks up, like,
jump power. Stacks, but to be honest, I just took my Galaxy Greaves off because this is not like around to play with.
I just don't know, like, when I press X, sometimes I jump really high, and other times I just don't.
The card, you can see the card, it builds up to 100, like, on your screen, and when it's at 100...
Oh, shit, don't fight that. Oh, y'all are fucked. Come down the pipe. Keep coming down the pipe. Oh, y'all are
deleted. Dude, that was crazy.
Yeah, y'all were in enemy territory, for sure.
Gideon's all this ridiculous.
It doesn't do shit.
Yeah, y'all should have been more careful warning this carry.
I was just trying to protect him.
Yeah, there's some, like I was telling Isaiah last game, there's some people not worth like dying for. Like, if they're in enemy territory, just let them get fucked up.
Not careful, Tony. Tony.
I wanted that Gideon.
Oh, yes, sir, Tony.
Help! Help! We're fighting!
Tony, you have so much health. Shut up.
I just want to kill these fuckers, man. Damn, that don't
is
do,
is OP
that don't
up?
Do shit.
It could be OP.
I don't know, push lane targets, but has to be assessed.
Yeah, somebody go left and push it.
Oh, yeah.
Go left.
Yeah, just left.
Should I start Primal?
No.
Yeah, just me. Enemy tower
under siege. We gotta group up and go OP or Primal. I guess Primal. I mean,
gotta make a decision quick. That's all I know.
Yeah, I don't want to make the call.
I'm going. Let's go. We got 60 to
50.
We're going. I don't see people going.
Warren, collapse. Collapse, Warren. Collapse on the Fane. Save your cancel, Warren. Save your cancel. Keep it in your back pocket. Don't use it.
Oh, OP. Get him.
There's somebody on our left, I think.
It.
He blinked.
Alright, let's reset and push and then go for prime.
Rampage right there. I'm going right.
We gotta get our minion wave. Yeah, go right. Isaiah.
I'm going home. They're about to go up for a little bit.
Back up, we'll Warren up. And carry.
Oh,
I think our core regens. I think our core regens on the head left.
Alright, we're good. No OP.
push. Yeah, they think they're good. They think they're good. Yeah, Zip, drop that ward and get out of there. They're probably looking at you.
Mid,
get up.
Are you fucking joking? All right, now it's team in the middle.
No, we good. We good.
What do you mean,
they're chasing Isaiah and they're not doing OP, so we're in a good position.
What do you mean not doing? They just did OP.
They just finished OP. They have.
Oh fuck.
No, it's a team fight in mid lane. Tony, back up. Let him get that inhib. Actually, I don't know.
You could pull somebody in here. Hopefully, Gideon.
Steel's just gonna ult me as soon as I pull.
No, that's fine. This inhib will be another teammate.
No, it doesn't shoot because it's just like a reboot. Oh, it is.
Yeah, it's the full one. That's what I was thinking.
I got Kira.
He's ulting. Stay under tower, any skinny boys.
I'm dead. I gotta back up. Isaiah, you're right next to me.
Fam, I'm trying.
I took all that damage on the front line.
Core.
Fucking push.
We gotta push right lane after the core. Tell Sparrow to push right lane, Shane, if you can. That's the only way without.
Dude, enemy. We gotta get. What? I feel like we're only gonna get like a.
Push right lane.
Just one of y'all just adjust to whatever the fuck that bitch
does. Yeah, Isaiah, you push right lane. That's the only way without super minions.
Come on, boys.
Man, we gotta push these motherfuckers.
Yeah, hard. Push them hard. Push them hard, Isaiah.
Isaiah, or I mean Sparrow. I know you can't hear me, but please give him a
attack. Yeah, that's our only chance of victory. We might get some damage on core.
Come on.
Keep fighting, Isaiah. Keep fighting. Keep swinging.
Come on!
Keep swinging, Isaiah. I know.
Dude, we could win. Please push those.
Oh, she should get the core! Tell her to get the core, Shane! What the fuck, man?
Nah, I don't give a damn.
Get the core! What the fuck?
We're gonna win!
They fucked around and they found out.
Let's go!
They fucked around and found out, man.
Let's go!
Cocky shits.
That was all off that team fight in the inhibin right lane.
Y'all didn't even know. I didn't know they had OP, but y'all didn't even know that inhib was like a shooter, man.
I pulled Kira, and then I died immediately. And then I just look up, and all five of them are dead.
Tony, yeah. Full game clip.
Jesus Christ.
Shit.
What a game. Shit, we might have to get off.